different people understand differently. This is why this is presented now this way. So here we see first two. These two are even value cubes. These two are odd value cubes. We have first one represents 16 cubes, even value cubes, that are pounds. And this one are 16, represents 16 cubes that are even value power pieces on them. There is six images on six sides of this 4 times 16 cubes, which mean on 64 cubes there is six sides, and on each side there is a different image. Here we are going to see images on all six sides, and we are going to, I'm going to move one by one. That's one. The next one, sorry, the next one is this one. So what we see here, we see horse and we see horse pound. We see odd value horse and we see odd value horse pound here. What we see here, even value bishop's pound, even value bishop, odd value bishop's pound, odd value bishop, value 2, value 3, value 3, value 2. Let's go further. We have to see rooks. So we are here, we go here twice. Once, twice. So we see even value rook's pound, even value rook, odd value rook's pound, odd value rook. Right? So far we have seen four characters. Now, on odd value cubes, we see queen. And in even value cubes, we see queen. Right? So far, we have seen five sides. And these five sides are used for four color chess, right? Pounds are not used. 64 pounds exist as well on these 64 cubes, and they are here. Right? This one represents 16. Look exactly the same size, same direction, 16, 16, 16. As a matter of fact, all 64 look, as you have seen, exactly the same. The only difference is odd value cubes have dots on them, on images that have their odd values. And even value cubes don't have dots because they don't have odd values on them. The only odd value that they have on them is a king, right? And king has a dot. All on all 64 cubes, kings have a dot because it has odd value. And queen on all 64 cubes don't have any dot, right? Because it is even value. Number 8, king is 9, rook odd, rook is number 7, even value rook is number 6, so is his pawn. And horse odd value has value of 5, and it's marked with number 1, right? And a bishop, 0 is bishop odd, bishop is marked with 0, and odd rook is marked with capital A, vowel, right? And about that, that is a science that are complements to the values. That is the name of chess pieces. That is, K stands for king, capital K, for Q as well, for horses, capital H, for bishop, capital B, for rook is capital R, right? And so on. And about that, there is a video coming, and if you look at the Tablet of Destinies, they talk about it. They give every values and all complements, and you can find it. Tablet of Destiny number 1 and Tablet of Destiny number 6 specifically about that. Bye-bye for now.